There really wasn't any decision, I mean, any doubt about the right decision for me to take. And one of the nice things I thought was, if I do win, other actors feeling frustration such as I feel will not have to endure that. They'll take the suspension, going without pay, of course, but knowing they will not have to serve that time again. And indeed, I didn't realize that how much it could mean to other artists in the profession until actually about 2 or 3 years ago. I was at a luncheon in Hollywood and I sat next to a very charming and very able man, very highly regarded man, Roger Mayer, a lawyer. Now, he was not related to Louis B. Mayer, but he was apparently with Metro for a certain length of time. And he said, what that meant to writers, you can't imagine. Writers like Scott Fitzgerald, and, well, Faulkner was one. He didn't mention those particular names, but indeed, the names he meant were of equal stature. He said those men would be put under contract and then assigned some scene to write in a film for which they had no natural inclination and no knowledge. I mean, say a Western with a writer whose great specialty was the Deep South. He said those men couldn't bear to do a poor piece of work, and they knew that they would, and that they would risk their great international reputations in going ahead and trying to meet the requirement of the studio. Now, when you won your case, they were thrilled because, of course, they were perfectly willing to go without pay until they were assigned some kind of work for which they had a fear and knew that they could do a distinguished piece of work by.